There, yeah? Rancho?
Be right there. See you then.
Take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. Stay close, just in case.
Our chances, how do you see him?
Well, it'd be tough to beat out Luigi. Manny's got Margot riding Gunner today.
Alright, bro.
So...
Girl loves popping flats, but don't get hung up on it. Let it miss it.
Alright.
Just focus on the route, let me handle the entertainment. Sorry, you need a minute to kick the tires before we...
Sure.
Tiger claws. Box. Sharp. Jesus. Thank you. Ah!
Someone get me out of here!
Up his race yet. Come on. Oh my God, they just died. I can't take this car to race no more. This car ain't that.
Okay.
Sit down for a spell over there, okay?
Oh, man. Jesus Christ.
Wow. Quite the view.
Yeah. Me and Dean. We like to come here.
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Wieldier Heat, right?
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition. He brought daffodils to the hospital. It's a new beginning, he said.
Were you married long?
12 years. Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talked me into my first implant. I was prepping some surprise.
Mind if I ask why you don't sport any chrome?
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one. Is that weird?
A little, I guess, but it's fine.
Dean, only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But guess we'll never know if he'd have managed, huh?
Why tell me about Dean? Meaning, why now?
He died during a race last year. The final. Not your standard fatality, though.
This have something to do with our race?
Sort of. Thing is, Dean was murdered. He was flatlined by Corpo Eagle Weasel, Peter Sampson. Exceptional walking rot.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter, was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean, Dean and Sampson had a history going way back.
Something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Sampson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
Your husband. How'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight. Sampson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. Was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. He lost control.
But isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would've won. It was premeditated.
You 100% sure the killing was deliberate? Not your emotions talking now?
No. Saw them argue to the crack of the starting gun. Kill that bastard.
During the race?
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races. In line with the rules.
And me. Guess you want my help to zero in.
Killing Sampson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V. So, what do you say?
Means a lot to you, this. So yeah. Let's bury the bastard.
Thank you. This... it's important. I need it.
See you for the final?
That's right. Till then, V.